The Whole Mess, Almost, by Gregory Corso. I ran up 6 flights to my small furnished room, opened the window, and began throwing out those things most important in life. First to go, truth, squealing like a fink. Don't, I'll tell awful things about you. Oh, yeah, well, I've nothing to hide. Out. Then went God, glowering and whimpering in amazement. It's not my fault. I'm not the cause of it all. Out! Then love, cooing bribes. You'll never know impotency. All the girls on Vogue covers, all yours. I pushed her fat ass out and screamed, you'll always end up a bummer. I picked up faith, hope, charity, all 3 clinging together. Without us, you'll surely die. With you, I'm going nuts. Goodbye. Then beauty. Ah, beauty. As I led her to the window, I told her, you I love best in life, but you're a killer. Beauty kills. Not really meaning to drop her, I immediately ran downstairs, getting there just in time to catch her. You save me, she cried. I put her down and told her, move on. Went back up those 6 flights, went to the money. There was no money to throw out. The only thing left in the room was death, hiding beneath the kitchen sink. I'm not real, it cried. I'm just a rumour spread by life. Laughing, I threw it out, kitchen sink and all, and suddenly realized humour was all that was left. All I could do with humour was to say, out the window with the window.